Day 5 of Korean recipes.
Vinegar to make it easier to peel. Add your eggs. Lower the heat and cook for 7.5 minutes. Add soy sauce, water, sugar, pepper, scallions, and sesame seeds. And let this sit in the fridge overnight.